album from 2007. I have a background in theater, and so I like to write songs about characters and have stories in them. And so this particular song came about because I was eavesdropping on a woman on a bus. And so most of the story is true, except for the ending, which I had to make up because I had to get off the bus. So this is sung from her perspective, and it's called Letters from Sadie.
Clayton doesn't know what he's talking about, but he comes home early just to rant and shout at me. It's true, he loves me and protects me still. I think there's something more to life than this. There must be something more to life than this. My daughters are moving out with new boyfriends. Doreen and Mark without a job, how will he support her when? And Trish and Tommy still so young, I've told her that she deserves a better chance at life than this. There must be something more to life than this. And it's just like my mother said it would be. 20 years later now, and look what it's left of me. We have never been rich, but we can't afford to pay the bills and pay the rent to keep away the landlord. I don't have change for the laundry machine, but I think there's so much more to life than that. There must be something more to life than that. I haven't been as kind to him as maybe I should be, but it's Clayton who is always saying, Sadie, you're good to me. It's true, I love them, so I stick around. But sometimes I wonder if there's more than this. There must be something more to love than this. And it's just like my mother said it would be. 7 years later now, and look what it's done to me. Now Clayton's moving out with his new boyfriend. Surprising, but I guess it's better for us both in the end. And now I know he knew what he was talking about when he was saying there was more than this. He really meant that there was more than this. Now my girlfriend is moving in. She's beautiful and dressed in black and plays the violin. Not at all what my mother said it would be. All these years later now, and finally I'm happy. Say.